Guantanamo residents recently peddled into a game of chance. The MWR sponsored a bicycle poker ride that toured residents around the island. After receiving the locations in the morning, participants took off from the marina to collect a playing card at each checkpoint. Volunteers made sure that everyone completed the course accident-free.
The volunteers were a huge help. And like I said, I think 95% of them came from the JTF side of the house, which is fantastic to get that support. We want to be very safe conscious in the fact of getting people to slow down at the stations, not come in 20 miles an hour while people were trying to get turned around and leave. Like I said, it wasn't a race. Safety was the biggest thing.
Participants returned to the marina to receive their final two cards. The four best hands had first pick of the prizes, then a lottery system awarded the remaining Camelbacks, bikes, and pedometers. Reporting from Guantanamo Bay, Cuba, I'm Army Private First Class Amanda Russell, Joint Task Force, Public Affairs.